Mr. Rodriguez.
Scott.
Glad to be in such short notice.
The stone made a request clear to me. You must know that I do not come cheap.
Fair enough. What's the cost of admission?
$50,000 will be the cost of the plane, $80,000 for the risk, $10,000 for your pilot, and everything will be set for in about a week.
I'll throw in an extra $50,000 if I could get my business bumped up tomorrow.
While that is possible, I'm afraid that there is a problem.
And what is that?
There's another client that is ahead of you.
And how is this my problem exactly?
I'm afraid I'm going to have to keep the needs of those clients a priority in this instance.
Mr. Rodriguez, I have 80 keys of product that I need in Colombia. Make that 180 keys. I don't have time to play. Do we deal or do I walk?
All right, Mr. Scott. We'll make alternate arrangements. Have the money wired to me to this account. There'll be a boat in the marina at 11 p.m. sharp. Be there with your product. If you miss it, the money is not refundable.
Understood.
Good evening, Mrs. Scott.
Right.
Second beginning with his days.
Have him followed. If you suspect that he's going to be a problem,